Hello again, everyone. It's Matt.
And Chels.
Today's Patreon request was brought to us by Danny. Today we are checking out Rammstein live singing Heirate Mich. I hope I said that right. Fuck. We read the lyrics on that one. Yeah. It had a hint of necrophilia to it, but at the same time, there's usually a double meaning behind Rammstein songs, mm-hmm. So it could have been about a relationship that went sour.
Yeah.
Is what else we got out of it.
The official video link will be down below. Our links will be down there as well. And please don't forget to
like and subscribe.
And hit the notification button.
For daily content.
And I'm just ready to look at Till.
This is live in Austria, Berlin in 1998.
Mmm.
You were...
I was a wee lass.
Nine?
Age of nine.
Was ist denn nun die hirsche Schleiche? Seit einem Jahr ist allein. Die Trauer nahm ihm alle Sinne. Schläft jede Nacht bei ihrem Stein.
Oh, the way that started off, man, I thought it was going to be more of a chill Rammstein
song. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Like the woo woo. Let's get one.
I have to look at something. Damn it, you can really barely see it there. Ollie's got, like, sunglasses on, but what looks like duct tape over his face.
Yeah.
At first, I thought it was a superhero mask.
Interesting.
I might be able to get it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That is a fascinating look.
It is.
I'll be damned.
That is all.
I don't know what to say. What's that?
Got Till, like, lazy driving.
Ooh.
der Worte Schütze gleich, auf deine kalten Mund geküsst. Ich will dich zärtlich in den Arm, doch deine Haut reißt wie Papier.
Was that Paul? Standing there just looking not impressed. I love the chant.
Going, but I'm excited.
I like the context, Richard.
Yeah. Okay, so he's not just on his legs, I see now.
You on a skateboard? Was it?
Yeah, it has wheels on it. It's like one of those things you use in elementary school.
Oh.
The glider.
Yes, in the gym. Yeah. You always get your fingers fucking pinched in, and you always wanted to scream like mad obscenities, but you knew you were getting severe trouble if you did. Yeah, I know what those are now. It's actually to load equipment on stage.
Or for a till to skate around the stage.
Yeah. Wow, how bad were you sweating during that performance? Were you sweating as bad as Till was?
No, I'm fine.
Man, it's so cool to see them back in like the 90s and stuff. Because in 98, this is not at all what I was listening to. And I would have never seen this performance. I love this song. That sexy guitar riff, or solo that Richard had there towards the end. Woo, getting the little tremolo bar involved with the song. It was nice. I love the industrial vibe of the song.
Mm-hmm. I liked how heavy that picked up there at the end. That was really good.
To mention that, the song started off so smooth and calm.
And we thought we were going to get like soft, kind of haunting Till, and that's not what it was. And then it changed.
Yeah, it was a...
This was really good.
Heavy metal roller coaster, and it gets a 11 from me.
I'm going to give this one a 9 out of 10.
Really?
I'll explain why. I I enjoyed the performance. I enjoyed watching it, but the song itself was pretty repetitive, and I just didn't fall in love with it. I liked it.
I thought about the repetitiveness, but it was the repetitiveness in the way that I liked it. I liked the chant that was, you know, involved with the crowd there. I don't know if it's like that on the studio version. But yeah.
Thank you so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed this reaction.
And thank you, Danny.
Thank you, Danny. And we'll see everyone back here next time. Bye.
Goodbye.